Lately I've been spending all of my time up inside of my mind, looking for clues and to see what I'd find. I figured the answers were somewhere and hidden, and all that I needed to do was rewind on myself and go try to reflect. I'm searching for reasons why I haven't left, and the only thing I ever felt, he was stressed. Even when I was killing shit, giving my best, my homies took off to the west and I'm kinda depressed. I chose to keep working so I could invest everything that I have in this dream, and it seems that I'm finally starting to feel the effects. All us together on different quests, my friends and my family love them to death. I made sure I was flexible, so I ain't stressing you people who telling me this is a stretch. I done been through it all, man, wars in my head, thinking that I'm at a dead. I get panic attacks every time I'm asleep. I've been waking up screaming and covered in sweat. Anxiety's killing me, made me depressed, but it's one thing I look at as something to test me, to see if I wanted to see how I'll get it. So I'm never sweating the days I don't rest, which is every night I've been working, every night I've been